In the beginning, there was the great egg, and inside it, the promise of all life. When the shell cracked, the water of life began to flow, bringing with it the seeds of all things yet to come. First woman's body was made of the dirt of the earth. Her hair was the grass and the moss. First woman became first mother when she had many children. She called them her rainbow family. She taught them to live in harmony and balance. She gave them a dream of peace, and they were nurtured by her abundance. When first mother knew her time had come and that her tasks were finished, she began to change into something other than she had been. But before her rainbow family spread out across the earth, they promised First Mother, if she ever needed them, they would reform the rainbow family, stand together, and give of their strength to protect First Mother, mother of us all. Earth Tribe TV. The evolution will be televised.